After turning on the device by pressing the on-off button located behind the right-hand side of the screen, I reach the main page where I can access information about the tympanometry or the reflex screening. In this case, I want to perform a manual tympanometry test. Manual tympanometry is a special test. To reach this in the diagnostic or clinical version, you just have to press this button called Special. Now I can see from the menu all the different tests available on my device. To select manual tympanometry, I use the wheel or these two buttons to navigate. Then you just press the OK button located here. Now I can see that the screen has changed. The diagram explains how to use it. We have the play button here and the wheel here. I vary the pressure by turning the wheel to positive, negative, or vice versa. Grab the probe, place it in the patient's ear, press the play button, and adjust the pressure with the wheel. Here we go! My manual tymp is completed and ready.